In the game of football, emotions always run high, but often these emotions are connected to the players, the goals, the refereeing decisions. But football brings out emotions in the fans too. Pete Boyd, the photographer, explores how football can also be a vehicle for the emotions of men. Made in Brighton during England's 2018 World Cup matches, the photographs describe the communal experience, from jubilation to despair, the space for emotional release. Latest TV went to the outdoor exhibition in Portland Street, Brighton to find out more.
It's not about football. What is this exhibition about which you're putting up this morning, and what's the background behind it?
Well, I photograph people in lots of different realms. This is about the emotions expressed by men as they watch football. There's a vast breadth of emotions that maybe are easier for men to express it within the domain of football, and there's not many environments in which men do express their emotions to this extent. They were taken during the World Cup in Brighton. I selected these because they're the most visually expressive images, and each of them expresses something different.
So what's particularly accessible about this exhibition? Obviously it's outside on the side of a wall in central Brighton, so could you just tell us more about where it's placed?
Yeah, I feel that in an art gallery, work can be tucked away and it can be hard for people to find, or there can be reasons where people might not feel that they can encroach on that space. So I feel it's important to put the work out into the public domain, and this is the way that it's shot anyway. It's photographed outside in public, so I'm putting it back out into the world in the same kind of way, so that, and maybe the people who are in it will see it in the city centre. That's the idea for me, is that it's in the public space, and there's very little reason, it's very accessible.
Pete, what is it about football which you think makes men in particular express their emotions during a football game, and in sport in particular? I mean, obviously, some men find it hard to outwardly express how they feel, but in football that seems to change. Why do you think that is?
I don't know, it's a good question, and I am not a follower of football, so it's all new to me, and that's part of the reason I came to photographing it, is to explore that and maybe find out for myself. I'm not sure I have answered that yet though.
And what do you expect from this, the reaction will be from this exhibition, and how can people find out more about your work?
Well, I hope people feel that it's a positive thing to be doing, and I'd like to do more of it. I'd like this to be the start of doing lots of things like this. I put my work on my website, which is at peteboyd.org.
Is there any other issues that you're interested in which you're going to explore in terms of men's emotions or about issues in Brighton? Obviously this was filmed at Brighton Seafront. Is there any other issues that you're looking to explore?
Yeah, I've been photographing the last 2 years in nightclubs around Brighton, in the smoking area where people are just relaxed and it's late at night and it's all nicely lit, and I can be in there photographing people. Yeah, and maybe that'll be my next exhibition, that's the idea.
Okay, and lastly, how long is this exhibition up for? Where can they find it in central Brighton?
Well, this is on Portland Street, which is just off North Street, right in the centre of Brighton, on the side of Decathlon, and it's going to be up till the 31st of October.